How about dancing?
Sure, High School Musical.
Great. What?
Yeah, because
it's my
dad.
Oh, because he cooks it.
We'll get some tonight. Steak on your dad. And,
I'd have to say Footloose, too, because I watched that movie so many times.
Me too.
I was in that scene so bad.
Me too.
So, yeah, that's me.
This is actually really hard.
Really?
What's your favorite color? Black?
Purple?
Actually, I would have to say maybe black.
Okay. Yeah. Wakanda.
I mean, I have like a color palette that I like.
Okay.
Kind of like black and gray. Mm-hmm. Like a little splash of red.
Okay, nice.
That's my favorite.
That's good.
Like my favorite food.
Uh-huh.
My favorite cuisine.
Yeah, go for it. Yeah.
And especially if you are in the industry, in auditions, people mess up all the time. I messed up dad audition multiple times. It's just, if you're confident in who you are, and what you have to bring, and messing up and struggling doesn't faze you, then that's who they want to hire. Because backstage, they can show and they're like, oh yeah, we're going to take out this section, add in a new one. You're the type of person that's confident enough to be like, oh, I got it, take. Like, I mean, inside, I'm like, okay. Look crazy. But on the outside, you're confident in who you are. So use the class. Use these amazing opportunities that you have to dance with people who are all here for the same reason, to just love and to mess up and to grow. Use the class to fail. Yeah?
Yeah! Yeah!